built this home, the plot that he built the home on top of was right on top of a burial ground for several soldiers. So when the house was built, there were several reports of gentlemen in colonial soldier outfits standing guard up on the rooftop up there. Also, Mr. Francis's first wife, about 5 years into their marriage, she ended up getting sick and she died. He turned around and he married her younger sister. Unfortunately, she had a very bad depression issue. She found out that Mr. Francis was having a long-term affair with one of the slave girls in the house, and his second wife actually killed herself in that home. About 2 weeks after she killed herself, that same slave girl was having an affair with her husband, when she was found hung on a noose in the bedroom. Nobody admitted to the murder. They could not find the culprit, so they actually thought that it was the ghost of the second wife who came back from the dead to seek revenge on that slave girl that he had had that long-term affair with. Not only that, but after Mr. Francis moved out of that house, there was a doctor that moved into that home, and he had his medical practice up on the top floor, and much of those were from the soldiers that were wounded, which he tried to stitch up and heal. Now, a lot of those people ended up dying in his house, unfortunately. His practice wasn't that great. But also, there were a lot of complaints coming from the neighbors that the screams were entirely too loud and keeping the neighbors up and disturbing them. Not only that, but there was said to also be quite a bit of blood that was shed in that upper floor in there. So this doctor ended up moving the practice from upstairs all the way down to the bottom servants' quarters. So now you've got a man that's working with people's bodies, infection,